Welcome to the Advisory Science Channel.
Materials are everywhere.
Materials can be solids, liquids, or gases. For example, like rocks and metals, the water you drink, and the air you breathe. Some materials are natural, like wood from trees, while others are made by humans, like nylon and polyester. Wood is a very useful material. We use it to make furniture, build houses, and even to make pencils and paper.
Wood is durable, hard, cheap, and easy to obtain.
Sand is not just for building sandcastles at the beach. It's used to make concrete for buildings, and silica from sand is used to make ceramics, glass, and computer chips. Metals are usually shiny and hard, but they can be hammered into shapes or drawn into wires. They're good conductors of electricity and heat, which means they allow electricity and heat to pass through them easily. They generally make a pleasant noise when they're struck. They're used to make coins, appliances, and vehicles. Some metals, like iron, cobalt, and nickel, are even magnetic.
Plastic is a material that's used in a lot of things like food packaging, toys, and electronics. But it doesn't break down easily and can cause problems for the environment.
When choosing materials for different uses, it's important to think about their properties. For example, clothes might need to be soft, flexible, and durable. And don't forget, some clothes need to be waterproof, warm, or breathable. So, next time you use something, think about the materials it's made of and how they were chosen for that purpose.
Thanks for watching. For more science resources, visit our website, advisoryscience.com, and check out the blog for even more educational content. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell to stay updated on our latest episodes.